This is a Cleveland Black History Moment with Danita Harris.
Toni Morrison is the Nobel Prize-winning author of Beloved and the Bluest Eye. She was born in Lorraine. Known for her richly expressive depictions of Black life, Morrison gained the attention of critics while attracting a wider audience. In 2012, she received the Presidential Medal of Freedom, and her latest work, God Help the Child, is set for release this year.
This Black History Moment is brought to you by Mike Pruitt Honda.